Prime Minister Justin Trudeau is now in South Korea for his first official visit to that country.
Trudeau arrived at an airport in Seoul this morning. He's expected to hold talks with South Korea's president and address the National Assembly during his visit. It comes as both nations look to forge closer economic and cultural ties. Trudeau will be in South Korea until Thursday, when he will depart for Japan, and that's when he'll take part in the G7 Leaders Summit this weekend.